trying the Thank Me Later hair primer leave-in treatment. So this is supposed to be heat protectant and hydrate and things like that. It's super hydrating. It's really, really soft. As soon as you put it on your hair, wet or dry, you can feel its like satiny silkiness to it that it adds to your hair. So it feels really moisturizing. It smells, it's like a light scent to it. It's not really like fragrant or anything. It's just like a light scent. And it makes all of your curls and everything really soft and springy. And then you can add all your favorite oils and other items right on top after that. And it really gets your hair set up. I've used this by itself. You know, if this is the only thing that I've had, this has been great. You know, pulling back into a ponytail, everything slicked down and shiny. I love it. Super soft.